लेसन नंबर 12, डेज आर ट्यूसडे, थर्सडे, सैटरडे। मिलेनियम नेशनल स्कूल, लेसन नंबर 12, फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 5th and 6th। टाइप ऑफ ट्रेनिंग, स्पीड, इंटेंसिटी हाई, लेवल 1 50 मिनट, लेवल 2 55 मिनट, लेवल 3 60 मिनट, वार्म अप, स्टैंडिंग एक्सरसाइज। एक्सरसाइजेस आर साइड टू साइड टच, स्प्रिंट, साइड शफल, बैक रनिंग, साइड शफल इन स्क्वेयर, स्प्रिंट, बैक रनिंग, साइड शफल इन ट्राइंगल, स्प्रिंट, साइड शफल, बैक रनिंग इन टी शेप, लैटरल फ्रंट बैक, सिंगल शफल एंड स्प्रिंट। फॉर लेवल 1, लेवल 2, लेवल 3, रिपीटेशंस एंड सेट्स एज पर द गिवन चार्ट। नोट, टेक अ 1 मिनट ब्रेक बिटवीन एवरी एक्सरसाइज, रिपीटेशन विद इन मैक्सिमम 40 सेकेंड्स, कूलिंग डाउन 5 to 10 मिनट, स्टैंडिंग स्ट्रेचिंग।
While doing this exercise, set the center of the place where you are standing. Then touch the right side first by shuffling, and then from there, side shuffle and touch the left side. From there, shuffle sideways and come to the center. Do the same on the opposite side.
While doing this exercise, you used to make a square with things like water bottles, shoes instead of pole. When exercising, for sprint, then side shuffle, then back running, and finally side shuffle. Then on the opposite side, there will be side shuffle, sprint, side shuffle, back running. This completes your 1 rotation. While doing this exercise, you used to make a triangle with things like water bottles, shoes instead of coat. When exercising, first sprint, then back running, and finally side shuffle. Then first side shuffle, sprint, and finally back running on the opposite side. This completes your 1 rotation.
While doing this exercise, you used to make a T-shape with things like water bottles, shoes instead of cone. When exercising, first sprint, side shuffle on the left side, shuffle on the right side, then come to the center and run back in the same way on the opposite side. This completes your 1 repetition.
In this exercise, you want to do zigzag running exercise. The only difference is that you want to do side shuffle instead of straight running. Similarly, you want to shuffle the back side while going back.
While doing this exercise, first hit the sprint with the right side shuffle from where you are standing, then turn back and hit the right side shuffle, then hit the sprint. Do the same on the opposite side.
Thank you.